Ajay Devgn, who is known for his versatile acting, is now gearing up for his 100th film Tanhaji, The Unsung Warrior. Actor Shah Rukh Khan took to Instagram to give his best wishes to the actor on achieving this great feat. He wrote, "He is looking forward to another 100 and more film from my friend Ajay Devgn. All the best for this milestone. From striding atop two motorcycles at the same time, you have come a long, long way. Keep riding and all the best for Tanhaji." While Ajay's wife Kajol also congratulated him for his 100th film milestone. Sharing film's new poster, she wrote, 30 years and 100 films old, an occasion that definitely calls for a moment. From Fool or Kante to Zakhm to Golmaal to Shivai and now finally Tanhaji. Through all the hard work Friday, I have seen you go through. All characters lead back to you, proudly wishing you a very happy 100th film birthday. Ajay Devgn. The exciting part about the new poster is that it celebrates the 100th movie of Ajay Devgn. Directed by Om Raut, Tanhaji the Unsung Warrior also stars Kajol, Saif Ali Khan in lead roles. The film is slated to release on January 10, 2020. INS Report.